Well, beloved, I greet you in the name of our Lord Jesus Christ, and I wish you happy Merry Christmas. As we enter 2018, there is a word of God I want to share with you, and the scripture is being taken from the book of Deuteronomy, chapter 25, verse number 17. After the Israelites have walked 40 years, heading towards the promised land, Canaan, on the land of Moab, Moses commanded them to kill all the Amalekites when they get to the promised land. Amalekites were enemies of the Israelites. And as a son of God, Amalekites are your enemies. This time, the Amalekites I'm talking about is anything that is contrary to the word of God. Fornication, adultery, theft, anything at all which is contrary to the word of God. As you enter 2018, which is your promised land, make sure you kill all of them. And I know God is going to bless you by so doing. God bless you. Happy Merry Christmas. Thank you. Bye-bye.